next to me. We can see when things go naturally.
Thank you. can sit next to me. We can see when things go naturally. Just say the word and I'll part the sea. Just come over here and sit next to me.
Yeah. Is my face cam on? Okay, it's on. Just testing. Alright, hello everybody. It is Game Train 1055 here today. And we're live streaming with the face cam. So yeah, so we're going to be operating on the MBTA's Newburyport line, starting from Newburyport. And this is an extension to the Haverhill route that I made here, which is all over here, and Lowell route. So I made the Newburyport line, but still in work, and there's still work that needs to be done to it. But we're going to be driving MBB cab car number 1512, which I custom made, needs to be fixed a little bit. Here's some MBTA cars I made. Ford DMC 1134 will be the power. There's still some crossings. I gotta put a lot of crossings in, but I started putting them in, but there's crossings. And there's the idling center, so we're gonna get on our way shortly after the trains depart Boston. I think they depart Boston, I don't know. So our stops for today are Newburyport, obviously, that's where we are right now, and then Raleigh, Massachusetts, and then Ipswich, Massachusetts, Hamilton, Wenham, Massachusetts, North Beverly, Massachusetts, Beverly Depot, Massachusetts, Salem, Massachusetts, and Swampscott, Massachusetts, Lynn, Massachusetts, and what's the last one? Chelsea, Massachusetts, and then Boston North Station. Then that's about 12 stops, I think. That's about 12 stops, or 13, I don't know. Hang on, I'm gonna check. That's about like 13 stops, I bet. So here's the MBB car with awesome bell and horn. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but hang on, I'm just gonna check something real quick. You guys should be able to hear the game volume. Okay. Okay. So you guys should be able to hear the game volume. I'm just gonna check if this is up. Okay. Sorry, I'm just checking up all my stuff. This is actually my first time using this face cam, so we are going to get on our way when that MBTA train departs. Actually, we can go check that out right now. And I might have to switch up some stuff with the switches. So I'm gonna have to get these guys out of here. Alright. Okay, we do not want him going that way. Not at all. I'm just gonna set the switches up so they're correct. Okay, so I think he should be good from here. Hopefully, he should be good. And I think we just switch that for the inbound train so they don't go slow. So I'll check my audio real quick. You might hear it too. Okay, I was just checking my audio. See if it worked. It works. Yep, we got the first train departing, so I guess we can depart now. Alright, we're departing Newburyport. This horn sound was made by me too, so I might be putting that down my website. And oh crap, I don't know if I have my website in the description. Okay, I do. You guys can go check that out. You guys can go check that out. It's in the link in the description for MBTA content on my website. Okay, off we go to Raleigh, Massachusetts. So we're going to have to start off slow here, because I think there's a speed restriction. So, thank you guys for joining me this afternoon. It's 11 o'clock, so I don't know. Probably afternoon? I don't know. No, 12 is like afternoon. Noon. Whatever. But thank you for joining me, guys, on this awesome day of this day. So Yes. Okay, so we got a green signal, we can go. Okay. Speed up a little bit. We could start going to about. Actually, where's the speed limit thing? Oh, I don't have any speed limit things done. Yeah, like I said, this route, this part of the route is still being worked on. So if you see any missing stuff, just yeah. But so far, there's only a little bit more to do, so there's not too much. You gotta, oops, just went down there. There's the idling center for the commuter rail trains. At epic proportions. Yes. Okay, so yeah, start turning on the bell here. Unfortunately, this is a quiet zone in real life and in the game. So I guess we'll just turn on the bell. And I also didn't some of the crossings aren't activational yet, so I know the one after this one is. Okay, so we're about going 60. Okay, 65 is our speed limit right now. So that's what we got going on. Okay, just chill out and see what the friggin' scenery is. Okay, I'd love it if the details rendered in train. I also gotta fix this thing right here. Same with the MBTA sign somewhere. Yeah, I gotta fix some of that. And then I have the GP4 DMC with my horn sound and engine sound. Level 34. Oh crap. Okay. Yep. Oh, I thought these were mechanical bells. What the heck? I literally thought I put mechanical bells in there. Whoops. Okay. Who cares, but you know what? After the stream, I'll probably fix it up. I got a lot of stuff to fix up after the stream. So. Crap, I didn't really see this. What track work could be good on? Okay, we're good. I thought the switch wasn't set for us, but yeah, it's fine. We're all good in the hood. I also want to make sure I don't run into any other trains. And okay, we got two trains that departed for the Newburyport line in Boston. I think one of them is going all the way to Newburyport, and the other one's just going to like Beverly or something. I don't know. So, yeah. We're going about 65 or 60 miles an hour. Might speed up a little bit enough to keep it at the level here. Okay, I thought there was. Okay, there is. Okay. All right. Just gonna check this thing. I think my face cam is too low down. I'm gonna fix that and see if this does anything. This might have done something, I don't know. My face cam seems pretty low down. Either I have to. Hang on! Okay, we should be fine right now. I think my face is visible. Fully visible. Hopefully, it's visible. Okay, it didn't seem fully visible there, so I guess fixed it. So, okay. Let me sit back and see. This is my first time using the face cam on this software, on the screen recording software, so. I think this is too close, hang on. Let's move it back. Move the camera back. Okay, hopefully that is good right there. Wish we could go faster, because 62 is not fast enough on this. Like, it doesn't seem fast enough, but. Okay, there's a lot of stuff that hasn't rendered in, so I guess we can check out the scenery. Scenery. What the heck? Okay, so let's see. Where's Raleigh? Because I want to stop there. I think Raleigh's over here. Yeah, it's right here. We're almost there. Okay, tracks render in. Please. Please, I like if they're rendered in. Please. Thank you. Wow. I love this track detail. It's so good by Jointed Rail. It's amazing. Okay, please render in. Please. I'd like that. Please. Okay. There's so much here that it just takes the rendering thing a little bit. There's our GP40 MC in the back. 1134. Shaking a lot. Wow. Pretty sweet. I do like this purple reddish pink color on the car right here. Looks kind of nice. I like how that came out. I don't know if I'm gonna use it on these because the MBTA has different cars with different kinds of purple on it. So who knows? Let's see the scenery. Oh, I like that. I like it, the scenery. I like it, the scenery. Okay, back in the cab. Okay, so I think the station's right after this bridge somewhere. After this bridge. I literally woke up an hour and a half ago. I'm still pretty tired. Oh man. I don't think my face or is my mouse showing? Or is that just in the cab? Hang on. Or I don't know. I think I disabled my mouse, but who cares? Okay, that was weird rendering. I see the station. I gotta be careful going at a stop with this because this GP40 MC does not. It slows down way too slow. Oh my god, I gotta slow down somewhere. I might pull this down 2 notches. So. Why's my face cam so low? And I'm just gonna move this up a smidge. Okay. Okay. Hopefully that fixes it. I don't know. If not, I'm sorry. My face is halfway on the face cam. Let's slow this down a bit. Ah, even the train's not rendering in. Ghost train. Epic ghost train. What the hell? Oh, there we go. All right, I guess we'll just stop ourselves right here. Epic ghost train 2.2. I don't know. I see where those other trains are because I don't want to have like a two. Okay. All right, they're pretty good part. All right, I just don't want to have a single track incident. That's what I don't want. A single track incident. And why do we have a yellow and why do we have a slope or thing right there? We should have the full approach, man. Wait, what if I go forward? Okay, that makes sense. Okay, I don't know why that switches, but okay, it's switching now. What the hell? That is crazy stuff right there. It's just switching. Okay. Let's go. Just switched back and forth for like 3 seconds on the signal over here. What the heck? All right, next stop is Ipswich, Massachusetts. Well, that'll probably be in like, I don't know, 5 or 7 minutes away from us. Yes. Yeah, so that'll be probably about 5 or 7 minutes away from us, Ipswich, Massachusetts. Going across the marshes of New England. This whole marsh thing took me the long. I think the marsh for building this entire line. I think the marsh part was the most frustrating part to build because of all the spines I used here. That took like freaking days. It was starting to piss me off a little bit. But you know what? It even pissed me off more. It when on my old computer when I had this entire thing finished and the Newbury or the Rockport line too. My computer died and I lost everything, and I lost all of this, and I got super pissed off, and I was like, ah. Actually got pissed off for losing both of these lines. But now I am better because I rebuilt the Newburyport line. I also gotta put a bridge here or a tunnel. It looks like there's a tunnel thing here on the thing. Okay, so how far do we gotta go for Ipswich? Okay, not too far, because this is the town of Ipswich right here. As you can see, there's, like I said, there's not many grade crossings operational. So, this one might be actually, but that's something I'm working on. That's usually the last thing I do when I make a route. I usually just make the railroad crossings. Okay, so we're not too far away. I'd love it if it rendered faster. Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. You will not steal our pod today, sir. That's from Infinity War. I'm very happy with how that came out, but I'm actually gonna tweak with these, I'm gonna tweak up these MBTA cars as they look pretty messed up. But I have better ones, and I don't know why I didn't use them, but they're on another train that's actually on the line right now. I think I might get rid of some of these trees. They're kind of like really scrumped up a bunch of the tracks here, and they're not really. I like how this came out. It's a little depot. And here's Ipswich Station. Yep. And then here's like a park or something that I used to go. I actually used to go to this little park when I was a little kid. I didn't know there was train tracks behind it though. So I do remember hearing trains, but I didn't know where they were because the trees were all obstructing the tracks and whatnot. Okay. I think after Ipswich, we can go about like 70. That's the speed limit. Okay, so these tracks are not rendering in, which I don't like. Well, it's I don't mind it, but it's annoying, so I kind of mind it. So, at least these are rendering in pretty good, right here. You know, I don't know. I don't know. Okay, so after we depart Ipswich, we can go about like 70, but right here we can go about like 25. So I'm gonna have to slow this train down. Gonna have to slow this mother down. That's what's gonna happen. Okay. Slowing down. This is the worst part. Actually, what's this one? I think that's the 70 through here. What? That's the 70, sir. Okay, slow down. Okay, 40 miles per hour. Okay, we can go about 30. I'm gonna think about going 35 right now. Okay. I didn't put the bell on, did I, for that one one? Yep. Okay. Yeah, I think I should get rid of these trees over here, because it looks like it's just way too close up to the tracks. Alright, so this bend right here, this should be the second to last crossing until the station. Yeah, I see the old depot. Alright, here's Ipswich. Just gotta see where I'm stopping the train so I can see where. Gotta see where I stop the train because I gotta get at least two of these cars onto the, these two back cars onto the high level platform. Okay, alright, hold on. Hold on, hang on. Hang on just a second. Okay. 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 Okay, so we should be fine right now. Okay, so he's about. Okay, so I think he's going to Swampscott right now, and then yeah, he's doing the same. Okay, let's go. Next stop is Wenham or Hamilton Wenham or whatever. I think that's how it's pronounced. I know Hamilton is the first part and Wenham is the second probably. Yes, that's how it's pronounced. I think. I don't know. Okay, so we can go 113. Wow. It said 70, so I'm just gonna go 70. Maybe a little over. Who cares? That is fast though. Holy crap. Can we even go that fast? Can this GP40MZ go that fast? I don't want to test it out though, because I'm not going to, because I'm just gonna stick to the 70 mile per hour thingy. So I can get to Wenham faster. Okay, we're going 80. It's not bad. We just went 10 over the limit, but it don't matter. It don't matter. Because I say it didn't matter. Oh, for frick. Oh, no. Okay, why? Okay, why do we have the alarm? Seriously, you're gonna stop the train. Why do we have the alarm? We had a good signal. We had a good signal. How do you stop the alarm? Okay, we're gonna just stop the train real quick. That was weird. We should have had a good, yeah, we should have had a good signal. Why did it make us friggin'. That sucks, man. Okay, so here's Hamilton, one hand. Okay, so how the hell. Okay, so how do we get rid of this? This annoying. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna do this real quick. Hang on, get off train. Okay, that didn't do anything either. How do you shut this off and why did it get on? I'm gonna move this guy back here. Okay, wrong one, I guess. Okay. Hang on, what happens if I do? This is such a disaster. Why? That shouldn't be happening. Okay, so why is this damn alarm on? What the hell, man? What the hell? We don't have time for this. We don't have time for this bullcrap. We don't have this. We don't have the time for bullcrappery right now. Okay, hang on. How do I. So, dude, how do you turn off the thing? This alarm won't shut off. And it went on for no reason. Dude, what the hell? Doesn't make sense. We're gonna have to drive with it though. Sorry, guys. It's not too bothering, I guess. I don't know how it's affecting you guys, but I'm sorry. I don't know why it happened, but. Next time, I should just remove this alarm that the car has, because it's really stupid and it should not exist ever. Ever. Ever! It should not exist ever! Just go. Like, this alarm is just pissing me off right now. The bull crappery is real right now, what the heck? I gotta look up how to stop this alarm thing. I don't know how to stop it. That's literally the only thing I don't know how to do in this game, is stop a freaking alarm in a train car. What happened? Close. Oh, I thought that would shut off the thing, but okay, it didn't. It didn't do a damn thing, guys. It didn't do a damn thing. I could turn off the volume for the game, but that would suck because you guys wouldn't be able to hear the trains. Okay. That alarm is just pissing me off right now. I'm sorry. Well, we're almost to Wenham, Hamilton Wenham, which is pretty good. Got a green signal, so I guess we're good for. Oh, I gotta switch this. Hang on. Okay, game. Stop free. Stop. Stop giving me the frames, because there's no need for the frames. Okay. Okay. Time for another train stop. Going 70 right now. Oh crap. Okay. Okay. gonna make it to Beverly fast, North Beverly, because check the map. Oh ye, we got to make it to North Beverly fast because we are running out of time for this single track. So. Okay, let's slow down. We're going too fast. We're going too fast. Going way too fast. Way too fast. Okay, we can stop now. All right. Stopping? Yes, we are. Yes, we freaking are, people. We have stopped. I just don't know how to turn this alarm off. Turn off the lights. Ditch lights. I don't know how to turn that off. Sorry. Alright. So we got a yellow. Why is it yellow? Why is it red? Why do we have a red? That does not make sense. And what if I go forward? Okay. Yeah, we're good to go. Good to go, people. We're good to go. Guess we watch our train go. Here. Next stop, North Beverly. Thank God it's our next stop because that would have, sucked if, it wasn't. Still gotta make these gates operational, so. Still gotta make the railroad gates operational. So, our next stop is North Beverly, which thankfully it is because I was getting scared about the single track incident. Okay, yeah, we were close. We were close. Thank God we were not closer than I imagined. Okay, so he's got a bi-level on his back. And then we got a. Okay. Looks like we got in a. F42C behind it with a ROTEM and some Horizon cars. These are the cars I was talking about earlier. So, yeah, those are the better ones. And the game just, the game, please do not lock up. It is not a fun time for any of us. Okay. So he's going into North Beverly, and I should probably watch where we are so we don't. Oh crap! Oh crap! Big rip! Oh no! Oh no, I hope we stop in time. Oh crap, this is what happens when you don't look. Oh, I got distracted. Flag stop. Oh, okay, we're just gonna keep going. Flag stop. Sorry, there's nobody getting off here. We're getting on. Okay. Okay. Whoops. Okay, well, at least it's a flag stop, I think. Hopefully it is. I don't like this alarm thing though. I don't know how to turn it off. And I don't know how it turned on because we were doing awesome. What did we do wrong? I have to look at the footage. So we can go about like 70 through here. Probably 60. I don't know. 60 seems slow in this game. Like we're going 61, and this seems pretty slow. This seems like a 40 mile per hour train right here, but it's 61. Like that seems kind of slow. Yeah, so we're gonna go 70 because 60 is kind of slow for this game. Okay, let's not overshoot or miss the stop here because that's bad, and we just did. Oh, we might have a meet. Yeah, we're gonna have a meet. Okay. Yeah, so the Rockport line is not operational either because I gotta make that. But I will release the Newburyport line when it's okay. We just didn't turn on the bell there, but who cares? Sometimes they don't, and sometimes the game just likes to lock up like that. We're going to have a meet. Yeah, so I'm gonna release the Newburyport line once it's completely finished, and then I'm gonna start working on the Rockport line, and then when that's completely finished, I'm gonna release that. Is that a yellow signal? No, it's a green. We should probably slow down though, because we might overshoot the station. Okay. Meet time! Holy crap, he. Wait. I like the yellow light he has. When did he have yellow lights? How come we don't have yellow lights on our GP40? That's not fair, man. That's not fair. It looks so cool. You know what? Screenshot. Yes. Actually, I want to take another one. That looks pretty damn cool. I gotta slow down, though. Alright, here's Beverly Depot. Epic North. Or Epic Beverly Depot. Oh, I just realized we have to wait for the Beverly shuttle train. I gotta watch where to stop my train, too, because I don't want to overshoot this high-level platform. Okay, we're gonna stop at 3, 2, wait, now we're gonna move up a little bit. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Perfectly stopped on the high level platform. Let's just see where. He's still at Salem, I believe. I think he's still at Salem. If he makes it onto the siding over here, we'll be good to go. Okay, he just departed Salem. That's the Salem area right here. Epic Salem. Stuff and things. Here's the train track where BO1 goes. Looks pretty abandoned, even in real life. So that's where PAR BO1 goes. Okay, so we should be good to go right now. These were the cars I was talking about, the Better Horizon cars that I made. And I redid some of the bi-level cars as well. I also made a cab car for this. Came out pretty nice. Yeah. Wait, why are you slowing down? You should have a good clearance to go to Beverly Depot, man. Okay, he does have clearance. Not a full clearance, but he has clearance. Because. Yeah, that explains a lot. Why are you going slow? This explains way too. Okay, he has a yellow signal too. I'm gonna help him out just to make him go faster. Just to help, just make his life better. There we go. You should be going faster now, and we should be heading the hell out of here now. I swear to God, the Beverly Shuttle is gonna screw us all. Departing Beverly Depot. Next stop, Salem. Massachusetts. Salem, next stop, Salem. Ah, can't do the computer voice thing. Did the alarm stop? Holy crap, I think the alarm stopped. I think the alarm stopped, guys. Nope. God damn it. The alarm did not stop. That's a rip right there. I don't know how to turn this off. I don't know how we got it, because we didn't do anything wrong. Oh, we're gonna have another meet. There's a car that just did the thing. Alright, I didn't even get the chance to look at the F40 number. What number was this? It was like 1050 something. 1057. Oh, I should have screenshotted that too, damn it. Epic meet on the bridge. Epic meets on the bridge. Okay, I think we should be good to go through here. Alright. Yeah, we should be good to go. I like the scenery, though. Scenery is lit. Okay, he has a good clearance to go here, so that's good. He has clearance to go there. What's zero? What the hell is zero? What is zero? What is zero? Is that the crossing code? What is zero? Oh, is it this sign? Oh, it's the Xing sign. That's what's up. That's what's up. Okay. Okay. Major. Okay. Okie dokie. We are about to enter Salem Station. I swear that shuttle that we just passed is gonna screw something up. Just slow down a little bit. I wanna fly off the bend here. And go a little faster. Go about 40. I'm thinking about going a little bit of 40 right now. Into Salem. Because the platform is huge. And we can go extremely fast through it. 45's not fast in the game, though. Like, that's how fast we're going at 45. Doesn't seem very fast at all. Not really. That's something that they gotta work on in the game. They gotta fix the fast... from the miles per hour to reality thing. Then again, it's a game, so reality is not its thing, so, yeah. Alright, so we stopped at Salem. The lag is so real. Well, it's not so real, I just don't like these frame bumps. Because of all the crap that's here. So... there's the tunnel, here's Salem, here's the other side of the tunnel. Oh, we gotta switch the track to the inbound thing. And here we go, all the way to Swampscott. Here's Swampscott right here. And then we got Lynn. Which needs to, and this is where there's a lot of work that needs to be put in. Right here. A lot of work. A lot of work that needs to be built in over here. The Lynn area. And some of the Revere area. So, yeah. And then, I don't know what I'm going to do here. Because once I discovered this awesome jointed rail track right here, I just started using it. So I might use it for the rest of the way. So, let's go back here and Wow, we didn't make it very far to the part where we actually had to stop, but you know, whatever. We still stopped and it was successful, so. Okay. Let's go, train. Next stop, we're going to Swampscott, Massachusetts. Epic fun time on the MBB. MC. Down you go to the tunnel. I went down, down, down to the ring of fire. I don't remember the lyrics, but I'm singing it anyway. He went down, down, down to the ring of fire. I don't know. That's actually been having a lot of freaking crap going on in real life, the Ring of Fire. A lot of freaking earthquakes and stuff. A lot of freaking earthquakes. So here's the tunnel. If you zoom in, that looks pretty weird. So I think we're gonna actually get some more extra speed so we don't stop on the hill and roll backwards. I went down, down, down to the Ring of Fire. Actually, hang on one second. I got this, guys. I'm gonna learn the lyrics. I'm gonna learn the lyrics right now. I don't remember who sings it, damn it. Is this it? Please be it. That's a commercial. Alright, wait, I'll wait for the commercial to be over because YouTube is stupid. They want you to watch their advertisements. Just for a 2-minute video. Freaking YouTube. Nah, no, just kidding. No thanks, YouTube. Okay, I think this is it. I think this is it. Is this it? Yep. You're welcome, people. Now I can learn the lyrics. It's catchy. I haven't heard this in a while. Okay, that's enough of that. I don't want to get copyrighted. I probably will, because my waiting thing before I did the stream had like 3 songs in it, and they played it like 4 times in a row for the replays for me preparing my stream. So that might be the next one. Wow. It's catchy. I'm gonna listen to it later, after the stream. I got to listen and see. Damn it, now I want to listen to the full thing now. I want to listen to the song now. Okay, well, I can't because I'm streaming. And I don't want to get full copyright because that would suck. But I will, real quick, I'm just going to like the video so I can watch the lyrics later, so I can learn the lyrics. I'm going to slow down here because we're going 81 miles per hour. And here is Swampscott, and oh crap, we might overshoot the thing. Please do not overshoot the thing. I want to slow down, please. Oh crap, crap, crap. Oh, this, we might overshoot the high-level platform, but it's fine. It's fine, people. Just board it on the lower platform. That's actually happened before. at Melrose Highlands, they actually overshot the plat when I was actually getting on the train a while ago. We were on the high level platform and they actually overshot the entire platform. We had to walk off the plat we had to walk back down to the lower left platform. So that's what's happening here. So everybody get their ass on the lower platform. Yes. Yes. This is Swampscott, and we just overshot the high level platform because we went 80 miles per hour right here. That's something you don't want to do. Okay, so Lynn's next. I gotta put the tracks a little closer because they're really far apart from the platform. I went down, down, down to the burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna listen to that song later. Okay, off we go. Ditch lights on? Okay. So check if the ditch lights were on. So I spam the buttons at the same time. Got two stops to go till Boston. Actually very close to Boston. I don't know how far away Swampscott is to Boston. I think it's about 13 miles from Boston North Station. I don't know, it's around there. It's around either 13 or 15 miles. So next stop is Lynn, which is literally right up there. I have the song in my head now. I gotta listen to it again after the stream. It's gonna happen. Okay. Can't play the whole song though, because I'd get copyrighted. I probably did get copyrighted earlier from the waiting thing, with setting up my stream, but hopefully I don't, because I have the songs on my computer and I would give them credit, so hopefully I don't get copyrighted on that. So hopefully that doesn't. Okay. Now it is time to stop at Lynn. I don't know. But it is time to stop at Lynn Station. Let's go. Okay, how far do we gotta go? Okay, we can stop right here. Okay, welcome to Lynn, Massachusetts. Here would be Riverworks, but that's a private station. It's only like a block long though, so it's like a private station for workers to get off because the facilities and stuff here. I went down, down, down to the boiling ring of fire, and off we go right now. Sometimes the bell just needs to stop. Sometimes it does. Here's the GP40 MC. I was thinking we could do an express service coming back to Newburyport. So, there's our train. And if you would like to download some of this content, both actually these cars and this GP40MC is not out yet, but you can actually get some of the all of my MBTA content that's on there right now. So that's in the description below. You can check out all my content. We don't have we don't just have MBTA stuff. We have Amtrak to Pan Am to other stuff too. So it's not just MBTA stuff, and we're still trying to get more stuff. This may be a horn zone, I don't know. It might be. I'll have to look it up. Because I know this is a private crossing, so maybe it's a horn zone. I hope so, because I get to blow a horn at it. No, I'll do it anyway, but I'll have to look some research on it. This is going to be a pain in the ass to make too, because this has the marsh stuff too and whatnot. I might change this to the other marsh stuff I used on the Newburyport, Newbury thing up there. Oh, I probably should have told you guys, but I forgot because I was driving the train. But we are on the main eastern line now. We're on the main eastern line. Once we went to North Beverly. We joined on there. Anyway, so we're going through Revere right now. See on the map, we've got Revere Beach. It's a nice beach. I think it was one of the first public beaches in the United States. One of the first. I don't know if it was the first. So, oh crap. Okay. So that's a fun fact for you people that did not know. I went down, down. Damn it, that song's in my head now. Okay, so we've been streaming for about an hour. That's good, so that means driving on this route takes about an hour. 10 minutes probably. Maybe more than that. Maybe a little more than that. Maybe. Just maybe a little more. Maybe a little more than that. Next stop is Chelsea, but I don't know if we're gonna stop there because that's a flag stop. Well, actually, all the stops we just stopped at were flag stops. I just happened to overshoot North Beverly and, you know. What can you do? Also, I think we just went over the track switches or switch. Oh, not yet. We're about to go over the track change thing. Yep. Now we are. We're on the original jointed rail track now. That will be switched over to this one. I went down, down, down to the golden ring of fire. I went down, down, down to the thing of fire. So there's Chelsea. It's still basically everything after Lynn is where everything's being built right now. Where everything needs to be built right now. I'm not gonna sound my bell because I'm in the golden ring of fire. Okay, I should probably slow down for this. I gotta be careful to see what's behind me too, because I don't want that shuttle behind me. Yep, that shuttle's behind me. Crap. Because he is not stopping in between Salem. He's not stopping at any stops in between Salem or Chelsea. so we gotta be careful about the things behind us as well. And please stop the train right here. I do not want to overshoot this madness like I did the other time. Okay, we didn't overshoot it. I think we're fine. We overshot the station a little bit, but we're fine. We're fine. Okay, but a bunch of cars are hitting our train. That's fine though, because this game does not care about cars, because I can't freaking... Who cares? Just gonna take a look at the map and see where everything is. I don't want that. I don't like having stuff behind me at all. Holy freaking... Is it Lynn right now? Okay. N57 with its bell on. Must have a stuck bell. Okay, we gotta start moving because he's pretty close to us for comfort. He's like 3 blocks away from us, that's kind of close. Okay, luckily we do have a horn zone to blow at right here, at this little crossing, 2nd Street. And then, actually our next stop is Boston, and then we can do the outbound service, which will be the express service, so we won't be stopping here. Or Lynn or Swampscott, we will be stopping at Salem and Beverly and North Beverly and then Hamilton, but we won't stop at Raleigh. We're just gonna go straight through that mother. I'm not gonna sound my bell for these crossings because I'm a little sick of hearing the bell. Can't wait to switch to the Jeep 40MC though. Can't wait, because the horn I kind of like. I like how I came out with that. Doing about 45. Here's what will be 2nd Street. Get some speed going here. Start blowing up the crossing. Might do this in the cab mode. Never mind. It's a little quieter in there. I'd be such an awesome MBTA engineer. I'm just kidding, no I wouldn't. I might be, but I don't know. Who knows? Who the flip knows, man? Who knows? Boom. Okay. Okay, so we have clearance all the way to Boston. Yes, we do. Have to slow down because it turns really sharp. There's the BET, there's the Western/Haverhill right here. Wakefield, Greenwood. Yeah, we're gonna slow down just a little bit. 62 flying off this sharp turn would not be a good thing to see. Would not be a good thing to do. It'd be kind of funny though, but it wouldn't be a good thing to see or do. And then over here is Wellington with all the orange line stuff, which doesn't have all the orange line stuff in the game, but, you know, whatevs. Okay. And then here's the Mystic River right here. And then this goes up to, like, West Medford and stuff as it keeps going up through here, so it'd be, like, around here. That's the Mystic Park area. Like, West Medford and Wedgemere and Winchester. That's that area. That's what that area is known for, I guess. I think. I know Wedgemere is, because they have the lakes and stuff over there, the Mystic Lake Park area. That's at Wedgemere. Wedgemere, who cares? I don't know how to pronounce that stuff. Okay, so we shouldn't fly off the curb here, and I don't think we will. So we should be good. I don't want to go too slow though. I also don't want to run into any trains. Okay, so we do have a little bit of clearance, so I might just switch this up a little bit real quick. Here's Sullivan Square. Wait, oh crap. Which one's Sullivan Square? Which one's Community College? Crap. I don't remember which one it was. I also gotta put the other station over here. I didn't even do that. Okay. So I think this is Sullivan Square. I believe I can fly. I believe I don't know why I decided to sing this song. There's our train. Filming at Sullivan. Going kind of slow though, we're only doing 23 here. Unfortunately, we do have an all. Actually, I kind of like having the single level consist on the north side because they're so freaking rare now. Well, not rare, but they're very uncommon now. And I'm gonna be honest, I do not. I'm not really into the consist with the bi-level cars on the north side. They just look really funky, in my opinion. Because you'd have a regular single level car, then you have the bi-level car, and then all the rest would be like single cars. And I just don't like that for some reason. It just doesn't look right. It looks too original. It looks way too original from when they had the rarity of them on the north side. I think they should just have an equal amount. I don't even like when they have two of them on too, because they just have one cab car and then the other is like at the very front. Another bi-level car. It just looks weird as well. I think both sides should be equal. Like the north side train should have more variety of consists. Like the south side, because the south side has like freaking awesome consists. All we have is like the same consist and maybe two different ones. But we can't get rid of our Comet car cab cars, so that's probably a reason why. Oh, we're gonna be going by the BET. Here's the BET. Boston Engine Terminal. We got some stuff in here. I think we got this certain engine in here. Yeah, there's something in here. It's an MP36. 011 is in the BET right now in the game. And then there's a consist out here. Yeah, this is the consist I was talking about. It just looks really weird. I don't like it. Unfortunately. That's how it goes on the side. There's North Station. End of the line. Then we got the Downeaster right here. 120 and 9214. Might update the MPCU here. Just not feeling what I like about it anymore. I think, yeah, I'm definitely gonna redo the MPCU here. That was made a while ago, and then oh, we have MassDOT right here. We have 1062, which is actually, I don't know if that's still on the north side. That might be on the Cape Flyer. I think, I don't know. It might still be on the north side. I don't remember. Okay, here we go. Crap, I can't see if we have any good signals, so. Okay, so we got full clearance into track one, so that's good. That is the good stuff. Okay, track one clearance. I'm gonna go into cab mode. This bridge should. Yep, there we go. There goes the bridge. How long have we been live for? We've been live for an hour. Wish it told me. Wish it told me the minutes. I can check that actually. Hang on. Hang on. The pause is. Wait, no. Wait. Oh crap! What the frickin'. Okay. Okay, that scared me a little bit. Holy. What the hell? Okay. We're not gonna pause the game. Holy mother of God. Okay, track one, in we go. Okay, now I can pause the game so I can see, so we don't derail. Okay, that's my screen recorder. We've been live for, holy mother of God, we have been live for 1 hour and 42 minutes. Damn. Might not be, my screen recorder might be frozen, but yes. Damn. Okay, track one. Boston North Station slash the TD Garden, which will be built up here eventually. Might wait to turn on the bell because I'm starting to get sick of this damn bell! Oh, and then here's some of the other trains in North Station. We only got two other trains in here? That's an oof, my friend. Only two trains in North Station, technically three because of our train. I hope to God 130 comes up on the Downeaster. The chances are looking pretty high for that. The chances are looking pretty high for that. I'm excited. Because they've been storing that thing for 3 days. Right, so we have arrived at North Station. Switch out of that. Okay, so let's see real quick because we gotta depart back up here. Okay, I'm gonna wait for this dude to come in. Please don't be at Newburyport. Oh, he's at Newburyport. Wait, did you just move backwards? Are you moving already? No. No. Okay. So that train's at Newburyport right now. Nothing in the layover right now. Nothing in the layover. So nothing in the layover. Okay. And also, here's the Fitchburg line I've also started working on a little bit. Not much completed for scenery wise. Then here's Pan Am District 2 to Lowell. Then here's Pan Am District 2 to Tewksbury and whatnot. There's Lowell Junction. I think I fixed up Lowell Junction for now. It's two tracks. Just like in real life. So that's going to be a Haverhill line update. Yes! Hell yeah. Oh, yes. Okay. So, up here we have Fitchburg. I think it's up here. Yeah, Fitchburg's right here. Fitchburg is right here. Yeah. And then this must be Fitchburg Yard. Yeah. For Pan Am, whatnot, local. No, just kidding. And then, Lumenster is right here, and then we have Shirley somewhere. Oh, Shirley's right here. Yeah, there's Shirley right here. This little area. So that's Shirley. And then here is No, Ayer is right over here. This is Ayer. And here's Ayer Yard with some Pan Am stuff in it. This must be either SAPO or EDPO waiting for clearance to get the hell out of here. Okay. So we got another inbound train. How does he not have clearance? Literally, get some clearance, bro. Get some clearance. You got clearance. Why doesn't he have clearance? Oh my gosh, he's switching on here, isn't he? He should have full clearance back to here. Oh, I think I see why. Hang on. Hang on. Now he should have full clearance. Okay, here we go. Yep, he's got clearance. He's got clearance into North Station. This guy has to hurry up though, because I need to get out of here. Actually, yeah. Actually, I'll wait for him to start going. Yeah, because we can't depart yet. Actually, what I might do is, what should we do? Because we don't have to go back on the Newburyport line, but the stream is called Operation on the Newburyport Line. But we have about like 10 minutes before we depart back to Newburyport. So I've turned on the light here. And the textures won't render in. Congratulations. Textures won't render. Now they render. Not really. Okay, now they rendered. Okay. Inbound train heading into Boston. Actually, I think it might be time to end the stream, guys. I don't know. Might be time to end the stream. So, yeah, I think it might be time to end the stream. Alright, guys, thank you all so much for watching. And I'm gonna turn the game volume off so you can hear what I'm saying. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you for joining me on the live stream this afternoon, this awesome afternoon on the Newburyport line. Don't know what I'm gonna stream next. Here's that train coming in. Turned off the volume so you could hear me better. So there's that train going in. Okay. All right, guys. So thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, then you enjoyed. But yeah, If you would like to download this F40 to F40PH-2C that just passed us, there is a link in the description to my website to download, and you can get that stuff there. You can also get the Downeaster thing and P-42s and other stuff, and NS and Pan Am and other stuff as well. So thank you guys for watching, and yeah, I will be heading out now. Bye bye. Wrong one.